Sorry?
There's a bear behind you. Huh? Yes, yes, there is.
Oh, shit.
Wait, no, don't run. Don't run. The poster said not to run. Wait, hold on. I'm going to go get it, okay? Hold on.
What? Come back. Meryl, come back. Come back, please. Meryl.
Okay. Oh, God. Okay. Well, keep calm. Avoid direct eye contact and speak in a soft monotone.
Nice to meet you. My wife is a member of PETA. I have been meaning to join.
Don't shoot a bear.
I don't have a gun.
Because the bear almost always lives long enough to maul the shooter severely.
I don't have a gun!
Soothing.
So sorry. Sorry. I don't have a gun. No gun.
Wait. There's one last thing.
What is it?
You don't need to hear this.
What is it?
Okay, as a last resort, assume a cannonball position, covering your neck and your head with your hands and your arms.
I didn't need to hear that.
Well, I know that. I told you that. See, you never listen. This is exactly
what you do. Could we
not do this now? Every single time. Oh, my God, Paul, he's coming.
Don't scream. Be soothing.
Run!
It says not to run.
He's going. We're gonna be okay.
I'm blind.
Oh my God.
I can't see.
Oh wow.